The Eurozone slipped deeper than expected into recession in the final 3 months of last year. GDP declined by the most since early 2009, as the region's largest economies, Germany and France, shrank by 0.6 and 0.3% respectively. The next two biggest, Italy and Spain, also remained deep in recession, with 0.9 and 0.7% contraction. For the whole of last year, the economy of the 17 countries using the euro fell by 0.5%.